This week on Escaping Reality Adventures, we head into southern Utah to Dixie National Forest.
We spent most of our time exploring the forest just north of Gunlock, Utah, then ventured over to a nice campsite just north of Pine Valley, Utah. On our way into the forest, on the side of the road, we found a 1970 International Metro delivery truck and a bunch of mining equipment. While this equipment looks old and inoperable, there looked to be active mining going on still in the distance.
Along the trail, we stopped at Enterprise Reservoir to have lunch and enjoy the view of the mountains and water.
Our next goal after lunch was to search out a campsite. The views in Dixie National Forest were spectacular. The first two-thirds of the trail was smooth dirt roads that any stock 4x4 can complete. The last third of the trail was a little rocky, and all-terrain or mud-terrain tires are highly recommended. Overall, the entire trail was completed in two-wheel drive.
This part of Dixie National Forest does not present a lot of options for flat campsites. We were able to find a nice campsite at Daggett Flat that provided great views and enough space for everyone's vehicles and tents. While our campsite was quiet and tranquil, we did get surprised by an uninvited guest. This beetle wanted to join in on the festivities, but was quickly chased out of camp.
Woke up early to enjoy this beautiful sunrise on one side of our camp. The other side was filled with an overcast sky and some fog. After enjoying a delicious camp breakfast and packing up our things, the skies cleared up and we were on our way for more adventure. The night prior dropped some rain, but after playing around in the mud for a little bit, one of our group members had to return home and we were now down to three.
For our second night of camping, we found this elevated spot just north of Pine Valley, Utah. It provided a great view of the town and the surrounding mountains.
After setting up camp and relaxing, we looked in the distance and watched as a storm was heading our way.
And once the lights went out, the storm rolled in.
This is Pine Valley the day before. When we woke up, the entire town was covered in a blanket of fog.
After a great weekend of camping, we headed home to plan the next adventure.